Okay. So if this was a key of A, this would be a 1-4-5 then. And then from there to there would be a 1-2 for the part of the song that goes like this. Chromatic move or something like that there, right there. But so if this was a 1-2, that would be the quick arpeggios right there. Sound like this. Okay, so it has some length in it, so it'd be like this. Because this chord's only hit for a second. So it'd have to be. To the rest of the song. And that would be these arpeggios. However it was. So with shit. This pressure for time stuff is really a challenge, man. Get jog punch the memory in the face to try to get to remember right now. Remember. So that's that.